Like one of them literally looks like the pair that I'm wearing right now. And my mom, she was literally like so mad because she thought I bought them so that when I bend over, boys could see my butt. Like, what?
Because that's really.
That's exactly what you're thinking of. Like, oh my gosh, and so I didn't wear them for like a year, and my mom kept saying like, I was so sad, right? And like everybody else is wearing skinny jeans, and I'm.
And you're wearing flare pants.
Yeah, I was, and that was so out of style. And this is coming from my mom. My mom literally still wears jeans to this day, like mom jeans, you know, like past her belly button.
Now they're cool.
So I like look back. I know. I look back now and I'm like, okay, well that makes sense coming from my mom, but that's still ridiculous. And so my mom, like for a whole year, kept saying like, I'll have to buy you a bodysuit. Kept calling it a bodysuit, like she literally wanted me to wear a bodysuit, which is like a bathing suit with sleeves and like goes up to here, like on your collarbones. And she never did it. And so finally I just made one. And I was like, Mom, please.
You made a bodysuit?
I just made one, yeah. All I did was I sewed the bottom. I sewed the bottom middle of a tank top together and just put my leg back on it. And I was like, Mom.
I found that.
Yeah. I like ran out of my room and I was in a robe. I was like, Mom, look, can I please wear my skinny jeans now? She's like, I guess so. That's the story.
It's crazy.
I know. And then my dad was mad too because I got a shirt with peace signs on it, and he was like, "That is satanic. It's upside down crosses and
peace signs."
Yeah.
No, crosses don't look like this.
I know. I'm like, Dad, my parents are crazy.
Ugh. I think you look cute in cardigans though.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I like him in blazers.
Thank you. I love both. So.
Like those long cardigans.
Love long cardigans. Yeah. Those days are over. No, I dress myself, but I still dress modest. But
Sexy modest.
I dressed sexy modest.
My mom used to bag on ladies, like old women, that like wear skinny jeans and like shop at stores teenagers shop at.
Really?
Yeah, and now my mom's doing it.
Oh my gosh. I just like whatever. Let people be who they want to be.
Exactly.
My dad used to be like, he's like, it makes me so mad when I see a beautiful woman and then I notice that she has a tattoo. He was like, it doesn't matter if a person's already ugly and they have a tattoo. He's like, I'm fine with it. I'm like, Dad, that's messed up.
That's funny.
I know, especially because I have tattoos now too. He doesn't know, but I just don't even imagine what he's going to say. My parents mean well.